sharp is a word often we say crisp and sharp, and metal has that sensation to us, definitely.
I'm actually surprised how fun the day was, how much information we intook, but the trainers really made it amazingly, amazingly interactive.
Mix them together, they start to get something that we call more balanced.
My favourite part of the day was the time when we started tasting the wine. We spoke about where the wine comes from. By that time when we started tasting the wine, that's when I actually understood the process and I understood the different tastes of the wines.
Beautiful legs. Such a fine wine.
Keeps going until we get.
Most memorable thing was probably about the champagne. The fact that they, the way that they make it and how they keep it carbonated compared to how they keep Prosecco and how they create that.
So wait, if you could smell the wine, smell a bit like eggs.
Yes.
Yeah, there shouldn't be any smell. So a couple of ways you can make sweet wine.
What do we like with vodka or cosmopolitan?
Cranberries.
Cranberries, yes. Yeah. I knew if I thought better, I should get that. So you pour to after the dessert.
Knowing the regions, knowing the difference between the warm climates and the cold climates, and the difference between the taste, the acidity, and it's really important. And I feel like the information provided really helped me out understanding not only the wines, but understanding what wines to provide to the customers when I'm working as a waiter, as a butler, with off to work.